I managed to set up the angle myself.